the final match for the NXT Championship. What an incredible moment seeing Johnny Gargano, the heart and soul of NXT, against every single odd.
Yeah, what a ride for him to get where he is. And I have to take a moment to mention Tommaso Ciampa, because this incredible, epic journey of two, almost 3 years to get to this moment and have it taken away from him. The heart and the mental toughness to come here tonight, mm-hmm. to sit back there and watch that go down, and then walk out at the end to put your arm around a man that you went to war with. And you might not like him, but if anybody is going to have that title, if Tommaso Ciampa can't, I feel like he feels Johnny Gargano is that guy.
Yeah.
For him to have the strength of character in that moment to walk out there after going through everything he has gone through and put his arm around him and say congratulations, that's a moment. A real moment, though, is Johnny Gargano at the end of, you know, what, a 14-year journey to get here with his dad, with his family, all sitting ringside with his wife here, after everything he's been through to get here, and then against one of arguably the best performers in the world,
yeah.
Adam Cole. And not just Adam Cole, Roderick Strong, Kyle O'Reilly, Bobby Fish. Adam Cole goes up a fall, and Johnny has to do the unthinkable task of going two straight against Adam Cole, Undisputed Era, out there. And not only does it, but makes him tap twice. Wow.
Yeah.
You know, unbelievable performance, unbelievable emotional win. His wife, his family, yeah. and then Tommaso Ciampa coming out there. Just hard to top that emotion. I got my mama.